Ako ay Pilipino, buong katapatang nanunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisag na may dangal, katarungan at kalayaan na pinakikilos ng sambayanang makadiyos, makakalikasan, makatao at makabansa.
Lord, if we could, we would fill our hands with all the wonderful things you give us. Then, we'd lift them up and give them back to you.
UHF television station, one of the newest nominated by the Steel Broadcasting Corporation. Let's think of the 50-kilowatt output with NTC permit number BSD-184-2020 REN authorizing the station to operate until July 12, 2023. University Damien TV studios are transmitted and located at the UDL TV is headed by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronics Engineers, Armando C. Bonifacio Jr., PEC number 838. Engineer Bernardin Pagalayan, PEC number 869. Engineer Randy A. Benesco, PEC number 555. Bonnie Ray 8 Olang. PC number 4479. And this team is EC 9192. Glenn Aris D. Lenore, ECE number 560. First class in the regions of Monopoly Test, Mario over the house. 95-1 PNCR-13013. Modesto de Vera, 96-1 PNCR-18. 494 Virginia, 90-1 PVI-6551. Arnold Neil and Sanisa, 96-1 PXI-7166. Virginia and Santago, 11-1 PHN-42621. Arnold G. Cabran, 11-1 PHN-66565. Ladies and gentlemen, the Universal Demon of TV is now signing on.
Ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may maseselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
Are you like you?